औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। क्लास 11 सब्जेक्ट पॉलिटिकल साइंस, टॉपिक डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ स्टेट पॉलिसी। डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ स्टेट पॉलिसी, द डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ स्टेट पॉलिसी आर डिस्क्राइब्ड, द डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ स्टेट पॉलिसी आर डिस्क्राइब्ड इन आर्टिकल 36 to 51 अंडर पार्ट 4A ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स एम एट द एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक डेमोक्रेसी और द एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ ए वेलफेयर स्टेट विच हैज़ बीन रिजॉल्वड इन द प्रीम्यूबल इटसेल्फ। द स्टेट इज़ नॉट बाउंड टू इम्प्लीमेंट द प्रोविजन ऑफ डायरेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल्स डायरेक्टिव दैट इज दे आर नॉन जस्टिसेबल दस they cannot be enforced by the courts. Some new directive principles have been added by the 42nd amendment act 1976. Directive principles of state policy the directive principles of state policy are described in articles 36 to 51 under part 4 of the constitution. Majority of the directive principles aims at the establishment of social economic democracy or the establishment of a welfare state which has been resolved in the preamble itself. The state is not bound to implement the provisions of the directive principles, i.e. that they are non-justiciable, thus they cannot be enforced by the courts. Some of the directive principles have been added by the 42nd Amendment Act 1976. Repeat again, directive principles of state policy. The directive principles of state policy are described in articles 36 to 51 under part 4 of the Indian Constitution. Majority of the directive principles aim at the establishment of social and economic democracy or the establishment of a welfare state which has been resolved in the preamble itself. The state is not bound to implement the provisions of directive principles, i.e. that they are non-justiciable, thus they cannot be enforced by the courts. Some of the directives have been added by the 42nd Amendment Act in 1976.